Okay, as you can see, I got all the crossbars on the crosses done. This is what one looks like when it's all complete. I got the little saddle cuts all completed there. I don't know if you can see that, but you see the saddle cuts. It's basically like a lap joint is what it is. And then it looks just like that when it's done. And then there's gonna be some rope that goes around in a cross pattern around there that's gonna be finished off real nice. There's another one right there. But these are the two pieces right here, and I'll kind of go over, show you what it does. So basically, you're gonna kind of set it on there, center it, and just let it balance itself kind of where it wants to go, and that's gonna be the place that you mark for your cuts. Just kind of press that on there like that. Your pencil or pen or whatever you got, mark that like that, and that's going to be the cut for the vertical part, and then you're going to flip it over and you're going to make another couple marks on the back side like that. And what you're going to do is you're going to take, I use a hacksaw blade, just kind of cut, kind of add a back bevel towards the center of where the crossbar is going to be. You want to cut down about halfway through the cross or through the piece of wood there. Halfway. Take that like that. I know, again, it's really hard to see. I apologize for that. Cut that down again like that. That's pretty good there. Pretty good. And then I make a relief cut in the middle. That way it makes it a little bit easier to remove the material. Just make sure you don't cut all the way through. Okay, and we're going to take this one here. Do the same procedure here. This is a little bit smaller here, so it's a little bit easier to cut. Okay, back side here. And again, I'm using just a hacksaw blade. Just make sure you hold it real tight, because if it gets a bite on that wood and it slips, if you don't have a good grip on it, then you're going to be probably in the emergency room. Get some stitches. It will slash your fingers. There. All right, that's good there. And then you take your little knife right here, and then I'm just gonna chip it away. You kind of see that right there. Again, as I do more of these videos, I will probably learn a little bit more about the camera. I mean, it's just the phone, so I mean, it's not really a camera, but maybe I can get a little bit closer so you can see more of the detail. That's that piece. And then get this one notched out here. See that notch there, and then that notch right there, and then basically the two are going to go in between each other. Kind of like that right there, and you're going to press that on, and it's going to look like that. Put some glue on there, hold it together, maybe a little staple in there, and then string it up, and that'll be it.